In this, the first defense of her title, she didn't even wait for the formalities of an introduction. She's here to fight, and Black Magic is gonna have to dig deep against a girl who knows what it takes to be on top.
First title defense for Alison Wilder, locking up in the middle of the ring against Black Magic.
Black and Magic means business.
Gets thrown on a keister. Against the ropes.
Maybe that C cup has been somewhat reduced.
Look at that. That's why she's
what a reversal.
Champion. Head scissors, takedown. And now, the champion with a knife edge shop of her own.
Cutting her down to size.
On the challenger. Reversal.
Black Magic straight back on that.
Again, sideboard slam. Down to the canvas, hooks the leg. And a two count.
Dit is die heel eerste keer van Alison Wilder haar titel verdedig. En ik kan je nou zeggen, het lijkt mij alsof Black Magic de high titel met de seer haar zit. Is that fair? Ooh, let me tell you. Working that inner thigh. Oh, look at that.
The pressure the on the back. A Boston Crab and the champ struggling for the ropes. She gets to the ropes just in time.
Well, I don't know what to make of this bout.
And now the champion going to the outside, trying to regain her composure.
Now for herself. Mid thy opening key.
She is a fighting champion. I doubt that Wilder will let this
That old campaigner, she slides back into the ring, giving herself the space she needs to regain her breath.
And look at that. Black Magic knocking the referee down.
And a good
clothesline
from the champion.
She got knocked down herself. Wilder sending the challenger to the corner.
Into the turnbuckle. And following up.
Monkey flip.
Great flip. One.
Kick out
after one.
Is all she could manage. Black Magic is serious about becoming the ladies' champion here today.
Well, after an unexpected chance, she means to grab hold of it with both hands.
And Wilder driving the shoulder into the midsection.
Black Magic
gets thrown out
around
and met with a knee. Slammed onto the canvas.
She's dragging her over to the rope. The official is trying to stop her. She has her by the hair. Right across the throat. I felt that from here.
Dumped on the concrete floor is Alison Wilder.
Oh, right up against the steel edge of the rim. Tijd voor haarzelf, Mark. Maar Black Magic in haar is al die tweede knie. Hij is afgerond, Luiso, op die cement, buiten die kruid. En in die staalpaal recht aan, met haar borst en haar kop. En nou zit ze die voet van haar in. De champion is having a rather hard ride here.
Champion, unable to mount an offense.
Into the barrier with a steel pole.
Right into that barricade goes the champ. And the ladies' champ now gets thrown into the ring. And Black Magic will be looking to finish her off.
Black Magic looking like she has all the power on earth. Oh, great comeback by the champion. Oh, good boot to the midriff. Stunning takedown off the rope.
And Black Magic got met with an elbow with authority.
What a great reversal there. Venus going upstairs. Black Magic That's in right. trouble.
It is the champion, Alison Wilder, going upstairs to the top rope. Frog splash.
Oh.
Find its mark. Two count.
And that's three. A successful title defense.
First title defense.
I must say it wasn't against
Alison Wilder.
She got the easy way out, I think, getting Black Magic. Black Magic put up a great attempt on that title, but Venus, yeah, well, you know.
And she is still the ladies' champion.
They didn't really expect her not to be.